Being good, and maybe you feel like, you know, the creativity kind of goes away in those moments because things are good. You're not really thinking of anything and nothing's particularly on your mind. Then life, when surprises do rise, negative or positive, you, at least for me, that's when the creativity starts flowing. And it's kind of an ugly thing that you have to go through some pretty brutal trials in life to come up with your best work, but, you know, in hindsight, maybe that's what drives my brain.
Right? Okay. Awesome.
I guess being silenced will do that to you. But it sounds like a cliche, and you're probably wondering, well, why were you silent? I guess growing up, I always dealt with people having something to say about what I'm doing, what I'm wearing.
So yeah, I kind of ventured and explored, and I don't want to say it was salvageable, and surprisingly a lot actually wasn't, unless it was, I guess, uploaded somewhere and became a press file, but all the original books were just gone. Just kind of not lost the rest of my life. I rely on so many things to store.
On the daily, my work, something can just lead to a great loss.
And your rating drops significantly. And now you're
how to deal with that.
You're kind of stuck and you're kind of cast out. But I feel
also curious as to how files work exactly.
Macy's lost. She's lost herself in this world where she thinks that her value is equivalent to her points.
I'd be curious too. And as a continuation from the last episode, digital deception.
Entry 6. Entry 8. I don't know, I was a little bit imagined, constantly just in crates and boxes, and ultimately I just had to be innovative to figure out how I can cope with these losses and create something new. Whether it's some sort of system error of expect the wherever I was storing my stuff, hard drive error, whatever. How can I how can I turn it into something new? And really, what I'm aiming to do, especially through the lens of digital deception.